Good afternoon, I'm John Perkins with the Closing Market Minute. Soybeans did close modestly higher on Monday, supported by some lower than expected weekend rainfall totals in some of the driest areas of the Midwest. That also helped out corn during the session, and both corn and soybeans continue to keep an eye on trade negotiations. No real public progress, though, as of late in soybean negotiations with China or in corn negotiations with the NAFTA nations. Wheat closed solidly higher, supported by the mostly lower trade in the dollar index and continued concerns about crop conditions in parts of Europe, the Black Sea region, and Australia. USDA's next set of supply, demand, and production numbers are out on August 10th, a week from this upcoming Friday. Live and feeder cattle closed lower on technical selling ahead of widespread direct business this week. Pretty typical Monday with the big feature, the distribution of this week's new show list. Feeder cattle had additional pressure from that modestly higher move in corn. And after an up-and-down day, hogs were mixed mostly modestly higher on spread activity against their discount to the cash index. Cash business during the session was steady to sharply lower, and the pork carcass cutout value was down at midday. I'm John Perkins with the Closing Market Minute.